Yo guys, today we're going to be doing a LFM daily race at Imola. It's a night race and we're going to try and get a race in without getting any damage or getting took out, because every time we've tried a race so far at Imola, I think it's about 3 or 4 races, I've been taken out in every single race, man. Been getting pretty frustrated because all I'm trying to do is get the content, but we're starting a little bit closer to the front. We're in third place at the moment, so let's see what we can do in this race. I actually had to make my screen so much lighter. So in quali, I literally just couldn't even see. So I've actually had to make, change the gamma, my graphics card, just so I can actually see, because it was so dark. I still managed to get third though, so hopefully it should put us in good stead for the race. I'm a bit worried about the cars behind us because it's an AMG and a BMW, and I'm in an Aston that doesn't get good starts at all. But I definitely think we can go forward, man. It's going to be tricky, but let's see what we can do, lads. Honda and a Lamborghini up in front. I was only a tenth off pole, but I was on a lap that was about 3.5 tenths quicker, but I invalidated, so should have the pace. Absolutely rigged stuff at the start. Even the other Aston's got me. Wonderful. Well, at least it was clean. Bad line from Aston in front. Ball run off the corner. Need to start making moves. Gotta try and line them up on the chicane. Can't get the nose in. Oh. We got a lot of space behind. 4 seconds of the guys behind, so. Christ. It comes off track and drives straight onto the racing line. What the hell? Should have thrown it down the inside for what he did, to be honest. Not a great chicane. Starting to close the gap on the Aston now. Fast a slap of the race, apparently. Starting to make mistakes. Price followed him off there. Seems to be struggling somewhat. There you go. Made the mistake. Let's go. He's off. We got our third position back. Can't seem to get that chicane right. I only got it right once. Doesn't look at more. Bad chicane again. Better luck though. Two laps to go. Oh my God. He also had a bad chicane. Need to catch this guy. First warning. Oh, hit them chicanes way too hard. Okay, gonna have to send it this last lap just to get close to him. Here we go. Yeah, just gonna get slowed down, man. I tried. Well, we tried, lads. In the end, we finished where we started. What a shame we got a bad start, man. I think we could have definitely challenged the leader, because when we dropped back to fifth place, I was actually, you know, I think I actually ended up gaining time the moment I got clear air, so we could have challenged for the win, man, but bad start. Then we had the incident with the guy where he literally just came back on the track and, you know, pretty much stopped us from getting past. But it was a good race. I enjoyed it. Had to make a comeback in the end, finishing just over 7 seconds behind the leader. As I said, I think we had decent pace, man. Let's save the replay. Let's have a look at that incident, man, because that was pretty darn interesting. Where was it? It was going into Is it this lap or lap before that? Yeah, this is the lap. Oh, I'm gonna have to go watch the replay somewhere else. I mean, I could have potentially kept my foot in, but you know, you're always risking it doing that. But it was a good race. Probably, you know, have to focus on the start, because the other Aston Martin managed to get somewhat of a decent start. So, I believe it was this lap. Yep, he goes deep. Yeah, and literally just comes back on. Let me see if he keeps his foot in to try and hold the position. Yep. Yeah, he literally drove me off there. He goes full throttle. Literally. Sees me coming, boom, full throttle. You know? It's insane. That is insane. It was actually quite hard to follow, you know. Maybe because it's super dark, it was actually pretty hard to follow. But once I got the clear air, you know, I was able to put the laps in, man. But finally we have somewhat of a clean race with no damage. As I said before, guys, if you've seen the last maybe 5 attempts at a race on different circuits I've tried to record of LFM, bro. And honestly, I can honestly say, I don't think I've ever been binned more times in a straight line than I have in the last couple of weeks on LFM. I've literally been binned on straight multiple times. It's like, what is going on? How is it impossible to drive in a straight line, man? But yeah, it's what it is, guys. But I'm pretty happy with the result. Third position, we'll take it definitely after my last few races. But anyway, it's Cryptic TMG. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.